Morning, Loveland High School.
Today is Friday, August 25th.
I'm Ricky Villar.
And I am Sam Sauer.
And these are your morning announcements.
Student ID and picture makeup day will be Monday, August 28th from 7:45 a.m. to 10 a.m.
All students interested in traveling next summer to England, France, Switzerland, Germany, and Austria with Ms. Lowry, there will be an informational parent meeting before open house on Wednesday, August 30th at 6 in room 216. Please see Ms. Lowry for trip details.
Do you want a yearbook and neglected to order one? It's your lucky day. There are a few 2017 yearbooks left for sale. If you would like one, please come to room 108 with a check or cash for $85.
There will be a thespian meeting next Wednesday after school. Anyone interested in joining is welcome to attend, as well as current members. After the meeting, there will be a rehearsal for one act. The high school marching band will be hosting a car wash this Saturday from 10 to 4. Get a clean car while supporting the band.
Athletics. For anyone interested in wrestling this upcoming season and not involved in a fall sport, open mats and lifting start this Monday, 8:28, immediately after school from 2:45 to 4. Please meet in the wrestling room. Shout out to girls volleyball last night on their win against Sycamore. Tomorrow, cross country meet is at Lakota East Invitational at Voice of America. The girls are at 9, boys are at 9:30. Please come out and support our running Tigers. Girls soccer is home Saturday JV at 1 and varsity at 3. Campbell County, be there too. And boys soccer is home Saturday night for JV at 5 and varsity at 7 against LaSalle.
Girls soccer, home game tomorrow, 1-3. Be there.
No. Guys game, 5-7.
Against LaSalle. Be there.
Whoa. They're coming to our game.
I don't know. We're under the lights. I mean,
I think they can come to both.
Go. Come to both games tomorrow night. Be there!
Congratulations to the boys golf for their win over Walnut Hills and to our medalist, Austin Wynn. Great moves, Austin.
Keep it up. Proud of you. If you and your family attend many sporting events throughout the year, grades 7 through 12, we have Loveland season passes available in the 8th High School Athletic Office. If you have questions, please contact us at this number. It's time for the Crosstown Showdown. Right here on the turf tonight at 7 p.m. versus Sycamore. Please remember there are no passes or staff ID badges accepted to this special event game. Everyone must have a ticket. The cost of all tickets for all ages are $5 pre-sale and $7 at the gate. Pre-sale ends today at 1.
Woo! Bring them out, bring them out, bring them out, bring them out. It's hard to yell when the bat rails in your mouth.
Come on.
Bring them out, bring them out.
Hey!
Game day.
7 o'clock at the Tiger Turf.
Versus Sycamore.
Blackout.
Be there!
Coming live from the VIP hood.
Friday night is also Loveland Youth Football and Cheer Night. We will introduce all our football and cheer teams before the start of the game. This is a great community event for all our Loveland families and students. Please join us. That's all we have for you today, Loveland High School.
I'm Sam Sauer.
And I'm Ricky Villar. Have a great Friday.
But I'll be good by the weekend. Yeah. I'll be good by the weekend.